understand that weird shrine thing.
Well, I'm very proud of you, Gaylord. What's wrong with showing?
It's ridiculous. Most people aren't proud of sixth place ribbons.
Most people? Since when do you care about most people?
I don't, but Jack is really into winning and competition and sports. It's a whole other thing with him.
Hey, you're a winner up here and in here, and that's all that matters.
Okay, thank you. I don't know what that means, but thank you.
So to solve that problem, I created a lifelike latex left breast molded from his mother's actual left breast. So this way, LJ will avoid any nipple confusion.
You're avoiding confusion by strapping a boob on a man?
Well, yeah, believe it or not, it is less confusing because of the texture of the breast itself.
I guess it's very, creative. It's very creative.
A little birdie told me that one of our guests here is a Tom Collins fan.
You said you had a sister. You said you milked your sister's cat.
Okay, I'm not done. What I'm trying to say is, it's taken far too long to do this, you know, but we're finally all together.